It's time to breathe, breathe, breathe in and out for yoga. It's time to breathe, breathe, breathe in and out for yoga. It's time to clap, 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 clap our hands for yoga. It's time to clap, 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 clap our hands for yoga. It's time to stomp, 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 stomp our feet for yoga. It's time to stomp, 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 stomp our feet for yoga. Now, since we're doing the pet shot, we have a choice of the bunny breath or bird wings. You can do the bunny breath, introducing the bunny ears and the bunny tail and the bunny nose, which is gonna breathe in really quick out of the mouth. Breathe in really quick and then out of the mouth. One more, breathe in really quick, out of the mouth. Let's go to the pet shelter or the pet shop. I want to be politically correct. I know that many of you love to take in shelter animals, or you volunteer, or you're all about the shelters. And I totally believe in that. However, there are some people that prefer to go to your pet shop. So we're going to go to the pet shop or pet shelter. And the very first pet we're going to do or see is our dogs. Who has a dog at home? Does anyone have a dog at home?
Who let the dogs out?
Let's be a dog.
Who let the dogs out?
You could wag its tail. You could walk your
dogs.
You could walk your paws forward and back. You can have your dogs go out on a leash and have the parent walk the dog, or the child walk the parent. So after the dog, we're going to be the cat. We're going to do our cat poses. Meow. Just like last week when we visited the cat in the hat. Meow. Has anybody seen my cat? Meow. That cat likes to go out for walks. Does your cat go out for walks, or do they do stretches? Ugh. Or do they stretch a different way? Or do they stretch a different way? Oh, those cats, they do love to stretch. And then the cat and the dog, forget it. Has anybody seen the dog? Woof, 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 woof. Is that dog chasing the cat? Meow, meow, meow. Or purr, purr, purr if you can. And then after the cat, there's gonna be a little mouse, and we'll do a chant about it. There was a great big cat and a wee little mouse. They went around and around in a high, high house. But the wee little mouse got caught at last, because the great big cat ran around so fast. And then we're gonna be the mouse pose or dormouse pose and come way down. Be a hamster in the hamster wheel. Who has a hamster at home, or do you go to the pet shop or pet shelter to get one? I don't know if they have hamsters actually at the pet shelter, but I do know they have them at the pet shop. So we're gonna go into our wheel pose. It's a great pose to do. Oh, opens up all the emotions in that heart chakra. Oh, here comes my snake. Oh, and there's a great new song to use now with snake pose. Okay, get on your belly, snakes. Here we go.
I'm a scaly little snake, here's my voice. A scaly little snake, here's my voice. A scaly little snake, I'm a scaly little snake. I'm a scaly little snake, here's my voice. I'm a furry little cat, here's my voice.
Meow.
A furry little cat, here's my voice.
Meow.
A furry little cat, I'm a furry little cat.
You can sing along like I like to do.
Here's my voice.
Meow.
I'm a frog on a log.
Ready, frogs?
Here's my voice.
Ribbit, ribbit.
A frog on a log, here's my voice.
Ribbit, ribbit.
A frog on a log, here's a log for my frog.
Isn't Barry Coral great? It's a great new song. Ribbit. And it matches our theme.
I'm a great big bear. Here's
okay,
my voice.
Okay, now you can stop it there because we don't have a bear in the pet shop or the pet shelter, I hope. But we're going to go back to our snake for a moment. We got yoga snakes. Are you ready? We're getting eaten by a yoga snake. A yoga snake? A yoga snake. We're getting eaten by a yoga snake and we don't like it very much. Oh no, it got my toes. Did it get your toes? Oh gee, it's up to my knees. Oh fiddle, it got my middle. Oh heck, it got my neck. Oh no, it got all of me. So let's go back to being a frog like it was in Barry's song. Can you be a frog for me? Can you show me, froggies, how you stretch your froggy legs first? And come down. And stretch those froggy legs again. And come back down. All right, froggies, I know what you want to do. So back up on your yoga mat. Show me how high you can jump. Ribbit. How about we jump from lily pad to lily pad? So we'll jump onto our friend's mat. And they'll jump onto their friend. And back. Or three green and speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were two green speckled frogs, two frogs, two green and speckled frogs sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there was one green speckled frog. I thought I was done. One green and speckled frog sitting on a speckled log, eating the most delicious bugs. Yum, yum. One jumped into the pool where it was nice and cool. Then there were no green speckled frogs. All done. All right, so after that chant, another option that you have is to be a meditating frog. Cover your eyes. Breathe in and breathe out. I'm dreaming of flies. Breathe in and breathe out. One, two, three, open your eyes, catch fly. Close your eyes. That was a yummy fly, wasn't it? All right, froggies, go back to sleep, dreaming about lunch or dinner. Dreaming about those delicious flies. One, two, three, open your eyes, catch fly. That is a delicious fly, isn't it? Oh, so good. And so we're gonna leave the frogs and we're gonna go into our next friend, a friend of the frog, the turtle or tortoise pose, okay? And you can do it with your feet together, feet open, however the kids can get into this turtle pose. I'm a little turtle who lives in my shell. I like my home very well. I put my head in when I wanna sleep and I take it back out when I want to eat. Can you make your turtle shell? You also can be a talking turtle. Hello, goodbye. Hola, adios. Bonjour.
Arrivederci?
Or is that Italian? I mix it up. Amen, shalom.
Shalom.
So there is your talking turtle. And then for fun with some of the older groups, I sometimes will have them lift up their turtle shell, but only do that if you're able to. I'm sure there are children that are able to lift up their turtle shells. Okay, so we're gonna leave the turtles now and we're gonna go and meet the lizards. Oh, who has a lizard at home? If I can tell you that my son's lizards or whatever they're called, he's got one that's like 2 to 3 feet long. He built this huge contraption in his house. It looks like a dragon, and he has a much smaller one. And instead of being inside their lizard house, they go on the top of it. Hysterical. But anyway, let's be the lizard. So, I know your lizard pose is like that, or like that, excuse me. But little kids have a super hard time doing this. So we always introduce them to lizard pose and plank instead or with one knee. If you prefer to do it the adult way, the adult version, that's fine. Show them their lizard pose that way. And sometimes you could just go from one side to the other and take a moment then in that plank pose. You can do lizard races and have them in lizard pose, and you also could have them sticking out their lizard tongues, just like the frog likes to. And then, my friends, we're back to the fish. Be I love to use the yoga blocks, and we have the smaller ones for the children, for them to lay right over, and then to come and touch their fish tail. And then sometimes you have to make your fish tail a different way. Lay right over it that way. And then come and kiss your fish tail. Oh, such nice kisses. And I always love to make the children make the kissing fish like we did at Valentine's Day. They're so great at doing kissing lips, and I have them do that as they lay back. And I ask them to pick their favorite way to do the fish pose. That way, or this way, or this way, and do your fish. Blub, blub. Blub, blub, blub. A hare pose where you hold on to your bunny feet and put your bunny head in. Very nice job, bunnies. And then let's do the yoga crab. We don't do the yoga crab too much in the winter months.
Hi, Lori.
We do it more in the summer months. So let's walk like a crab. Can you walk like a crab? All right, we're gonna walk sideways. Are you a crab?
Who are you?
Or what?
I'm a crab.
Low to the ground.
I make this low sound. It's groove.
All right, crabs, you ready to be a balloon? Let's be a balloon. Come on up and fly.
Fly to the sky.
Keep flying, balloons, keep flying. Dance in the middle, crabs?
Because I like to dance.
Dancing. All right, some crabs can't do it that other way, so we'll go this way instead. Give them a choice.
Down to the ground.
Fly high, balloons. Down, crabs.
Why shouldn't I be?
Come up, balloons.
Get
come
down,
crabs.
Ground.
Fly high, balloons.
Slither and slide.
Come down, slither crabs.
Wiggle.
Walk sideways like a crab. Want to dance again? Let's dance again.
Dancing.
Alright, get down low, crabs. We're doing it this way.
Snip,
snip. Snip, snip. Snip, snip. Crabs, that was great. And there are so many other choices that you can do. You know, see what the children want to do. There's great choices for them in the pet shop or pet shelter. So I'm going to tell all the children to imagine which pet they are that we did today. Are they sleeping cats? Purring themselves to sleep? Are they sleeping dogs or puppies? Snuggled in their doggy beds? Are they sleeping mice or fish? Are they a sleeping snake or turtle or frog? Wake up, dog. Wake up, cat. Okay? Once you wake everybody up, we're going to do our goodbye chant. We all breathe, breathe, breathe in and out for yoga. We all breathe, breathe, breathe in and out for yoga. We'll all clap, 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 clap our heads in namaste. We'll all clap, 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 clap our hands in namaste. Oh, namaste. Have a great yoga pet day. See you next week, or pet shop day. See you next week.